Hattiesburg police need your help finding the person involved in a recent auto burglary. As you see from this video, the suspect shattered a window during the burglary. It happened in the 2500 block of West 4th Street. If you have any information or can identify the suspect, please call the Hattiesburg Police Department or Crime Stoppers. That number, 601-582-STOP.